cleanup along the riverfront. City Council approved a $350,000 environmental remediation contract. This is so crews can begin building the Riverview development, which includes apartments, a parking garage, and storefront. Crews need to clean up hydraulic oils and gasoline underground.